Watch it. What? Alright, reset. Yes, I am definitely excited. I heard about the drama like only recently between Viz and Emre and GDQ. I actually still don't know the details, but I just, from what I hear, it's a really unfortunate situation. I don't know if you've heard about that at all, but... Drama? Yeah. Something happened between Viz and... Visuals and G... Oh my gosh. Something happened that Viz... Visuals did something wrong. And... Well, according to GDQ, and the staff banned him from the race, or from GDQ in general for like a month and a half. It might have been a year and a half. Either a month or half or a year and a half. And so he can't race. And from what I hear, it's something stupid that he said that other people have said at GDQ, apparently, and haven't gotten banned for it. So it's really just... really weird situation. And apparently you said it about Emre. And Emre's a girl, and it has something to do with the fact that she was a woman, and it was like a statement that's offensive to women. I don't know. I have no idea. That's what I heard. And obviously, when you're set to race with... when you're the third place runner of this category, and you're going to race with the second place runner at GDQ online, when nobody has anything better to do than to watch it, that's a real bummer to get banned from that. That's a real shame. And from what I know, Visuals is a really nice guy, so he really didn't deserve it. What's NMMs? What do you mean? Oh, no main menu storage. I actually don't know. It's like the major glitch used in any percent glitch with all glitches. It's the one that makes 1,000 menus appear on screen. And you can do some crazy stuff with it. So you can use all glitches except menu storage in that category. How did he not die? Oh my. Ah. Got it. I feel like the past four runs of missing it. My dog's chilling right next to me. Oh yeah. Wow, voice crack. Please. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. I'm assuming you're heading out, so I appreciate you sticking around, dude. Hope to see you in the future. Bad decision. Dude, why? No. Oof. A lot of hits here. Dude, I did not even go near him. Apparently I did. Bruh. Nice. Not a good time, but Theo's back on track. Okay, cool. Just a casual 1.3 second gold, no big deal. I can save a half second on mashing there. They just got an 8.92 like last run, maybe an 8.93, I don't know, it doesn't matter, but I can save a half second there just on mashing. Maybe a little less than half second, but okay, it's fine. Not really excellent. Hey, more gold. One straggler. Not bad. Dash. Nice. That's okay. Another gold. Dude, this is an insane run so far. Bruh. Okay. There we go. Ooh, I thought I was gonna hit the edge there. Gold. Nope, reset the room. RNG, please. Yes. Could have gone for it. I would have gotten it. Thank you. Umu, please be nice. Please be nice. It. It was a little low there. It was getting to be a little Mocha S. Dude, again. Why? No bench. Nope. I was gonna dunk there. Sorry. It's okay. Alright, we're good. QGA, please. QGA, please. Please. Yes. the run lives. Alright, Mantis Arita is the last big, big obstacle. I'll take that. I'll take that too. Got it. Oh yeah, definitely worth it. Okay, that's fine. Dude. Please save time, please save time, please save time. Okay, we did good. Thank you. Oop. Come on now. Aw, dude. Whatever. I tried. Goodness, dude. What? No way. Oh, bagel. Oh, I'm shaking. I'm like literally about to cry. Oh my goodness. Oh. 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 Oh my goodness. Might end up going to Disneyland. Dude, I. What? What?
Yeah. I'm a little flabbergasted. I can't believe that was a run that I just did.
Yeah. No, I figured. 3-cycle Umu can be improved. Watcher Knights can be improved. I don't remember what happened here. It's obviously something not good. This is 14, bruh. You lie. This is, bruh. No, it used 34, right? Dude, this is insane. Look at your sub and your run. Okay, so my sum of best is, yeah, I know. There's still 30 seconds, over 30 seconds to get rid of, and I can still gold splits. I really hope my bitrate was solid during that, so it's legitimate. If that's not legitimate, I'm gonna be so upset, dude. Because I didn't record this time to save on CPU power. Dude, if my internet even stuttered once, that's it. Only lost 37 seconds of time. Yeah, I know. That was insane. Most of that came from Umu. Well, not most, but a lot of it came from Umu. Yeah. And actually, my sum of best before the run started was 35, 37. So I shaved off 15 seconds off my sum of best. So at that point, I only was losing 22 seconds. But I mean, yeah, technically, oh my gosh, I'm shaking. I'm still shaking. Not for a while. I know. It's been a month. Right? A month? Maybe a little more than a month. And I'm already at this point, which is I don't even know anymore. All the bagel help supporting you the whole time. Exactly. You were there. You've been here the entire time. I don't have any words to describe how happy I am right now. Right, let's see what the time was with loads. Day one. Yeah, I know. You dropped in literally on the first day of practice. 42:13 with loads. Pretty sure you haven't been here every stream, but you've been here pretty much all of them. Dude, what a run. What a freaking run. I don't know that. Well, I guess you can be in multiple places at once because you're freaking Bagel. Bagel, can you please stream now? I earned a 35. Can I please have a stream now? You really can't, dang. That's unfortunate. I was ahead the whole time. Ahead the entire time. Well, that's good. So you don't have your computer explode. So but I'm so busy I can't even solve it. Dang. So currently, with my completely not optimized boss fights, Umu's optimized when I get a 2-cycle, because I do know the 2-cycle for Umu, so he's fine. Watcher Knights are not optimized at all. And Hollow Knight has over 49 seconds to be improved upon.
So a 34 is absolutely possible. Yeah. I just need to work on dash fireballs. Because I don't know how to, I still don't know how to do it properly. Yeah, yeah, it's about 50 seconds. Roughly. 49.1, right? I think the comm sob by Fireborn is like 300.8, I think. Maybe 0.08. Let me check real quick. That's not it at all. It's 315. I thought it was 3 minutes. Oops. So over 34 seconds. 34.03 seconds potentially of improvement. On THK alone. And then Watcher Knights, let's see. Oh, I was thinking of Watcher Knights because it's almost a